morning to you.
So, feeling better? How's the scar?
I heal pretty fast.
Lucky you.
Then that's the way it goes, I guess.
For me, yes.
All right.
So where are we going?
Just need to pick up something. There's a hitching post over there. Tether the horse and I'll meet you across the street.
I already don't like how this is going.
Morning.
Gun store?
Yep. Can you, head in, pick up a sniper rifle? I'll explain later.
Don't you wear yourself out now. Why we need this rifle you couldn't buy yourself?
Reckon we shouldn't get too close. At least not till we know what we're dealing with. Let's see what we can see from up here. Okay, I think that's them over there.
So what now?
Put a shot in near them. I reckon they'll hightail it. They're only ranch hands. Just watch the sheep.
Well, looks like one of them don't scare too easy.
Put another shot in close. He'll get the message. That ought to do it. All right. Let's go round him up. Let's go get the strays.
You ever work on a ranch, Marston?
No. You?
Oh, day here or there, but not much.
Most cowboys I know are dumb as trees. How hard can it be?
I guess we'll soon find out. Let's get these things. Bring them back to the yards. Yep.
All right, I think we got them all. Let's head for town.
You know, now, I was saying something. Oh, yeah. Keep watch for any trouble.
I brought you in on this.
It'll be quicker this way. Trust me. This ain't the right time for you to be learning how to hurt.
All right, whatever you say. I'm done arguing.
Come on.
Hey, you're okay, girl.
Now you got it.
Those are up, boys.
There you go.
Come back after the auction. You'll get your money.
Dutch is waiting for us at the saloon.
He is? I thought we was doing the robbing here.
Still good money.
Well, thanks for all the help with this. Can't herd, can't swim.
Give it a rest, will you? We ain't kids no more.
No, we never really was.
Sunshine, I'll buy you a whiskey.
Not everything, but in the end, I don't believe in absolutes, just shades of gray. Compromises.
Compromises. Well, I have never been a man for Please, gentlemen, this is a terrible mistake. This is a case of mistaken identity. What is worse than admonishing a man for the sins of another? Once you believe the Messiah, not me.
Oh. just going to see you.
Come on. What the hell are you doing? Looks like we're clear. Let's go. Put Strauss on the back of John's horse and let's get out of here.
You make sure nobody's following us. We'll get back to camp and we'll have his terrifying wound tended to.
Sure. Just don't bleed out on us.
Yeah. Let's go! Yeah! All right, I better get out of here.
Let's go, sir.